Chief Brian Manley is back to continue our conversation, and this time we're talking about immigration. A lot of talk about how Austin is a so-called sanctuary city, Chief. So my question to you is, yesterday on City Council, one of the council members was asking you, are you going to change your policy when it comes to immigration here in the city? In other words, when you pull over somebody for a traffic violation, are you going to ask them, are you in this city legally?
No, we're not. That has not been our practice. That is not within our policy. And we have no reason to ask someone their immigration status. We're focused on whether someone is involved, engaged in criminal conduct. We're not going to get involved in their status as far as why they're in the country, how they're in the country, and whether they're here legally. It's not anything that we've done before. Our policies are clear on that. And there's no reason to change that. We, again, as a city police department, are focused on someone's criminal conduct and the safety of the community.
Can somebody like a lawmaker tell you, you have to ask those questions now, and will you be able to comply with that?
Again, we're focused on the criminal conduct of the individual that we're dealing with and not their status. If there are changes in the law, then we'll have to address what those changes are and talk with the legal staff and determine if we would have to change our policies. But we have a long-standing policy, a long-standing tradition in Austin to where we're not focused on someone's status. We're focused on the safety of the community. We're focused on violent offenders, regardless of whether they're citizens or non-citizens.
Let's talk about violent crime. Are we seeing a rise citywide when it comes to crime in Austin?
We are. And this is the first time we're seeing a rise like this in at least a decade. We are up 10% right now in our violent crime. Now, you know, across the country, you can find communities where they're having similar increases in violent crime. Homicide rates in some major cities are through the roof this year.
Yes.
But here locally, where our focus is, you know, Austin regularly ranks one of the safest large cities in the country, and we still do when it comes to violent crime, but we cannot ignore a 10% increase. Most of that increase is in the aggravated assaults, and although there are pockets in some part of the city, we are seeing increases citywide. Mm-hmm. And so that's going to be a focus as we push into the new year of really drilling down and putting the limited resources we have in the areas where we're going to have the best and most effect.
You have a big job ahead of you, and this morning you're going to say goodbye to your good friend and mentor, Art Acevedo, and he is going to say welcome to this police department and best of luck. What's happening today?
So today, first of all, I'm going to pitch the Operation Blue Santa that we have going on today. This morning is the Blue Santa breakfast taking place over at the Palmer Event Center. We encourage, invite, and ask everyone to please come out if you can. Come by. KOKE is broadcasting live. You can listen to some music. You can get breakfast while you're there.
Yeah, we're going to be there live.
Great. Oh, I didn't know KXM. Fantastic.
Yeah,
great opportunity. There's a silent auction. And at the end of the day, it's all about raising money for Blue Santa so that young children in our community, boys and girls that may not have a Christmas or a holiday otherwise, will have the opportunity to through people's donations to this cause.
Amazing.
And to share this with Chief Acevedo, a man who's been my mentor and friend for 9.5 years now and will continue to be a mentor and friend to me in the years coming, is pretty special. And he's going to take the opportunity today to pin me with an official Austin Police Chief badge along with my 4-star insignia.
Well, we enjoy talking to you,
great.
Chief. Best of luck to you. Please come back again.
I will, Sally.
That wasn't too bad, right?
No, that was great. Thank